Hi, and welcome to Explain. This is a sightseeing tour in the freeware Bell 429 to the Matterhorn from Zermatt in Switzerland. I'm using the 3D Matterhorn Park scenery for this flight.
100.
So we've taken off, heading north, making sure that we don't fly over the actual town of Zermatt. I've based the flight on the real-life tours that Air Zermatt fly, and I've used a very similar route. Now we're coming up to the village of Tash, and we'll be looking for a steep cut in the hillside and turning left. The actual real life tour takes about 20 to 30 minutes, but I've cut that right down in the editor for the video. Now we're gaining height all the time as we travel up this deep cut in the hillside. Starting to see some deep snow now and some crevasses. Turning left now, and then we'll be backtracking on our original course that we took when we left Zermatt. Now, as we go over this mountain ridge, we're going to see the beautiful sight of the Matterhorn dead ahead. And down on our left, we can see the valley that we flew along before. We can just see Zermatt below in the valley. Now the Matterhorn is on the border between Switzerland and Italy, and we'll be doing a couple of circuits off the mountain. Looking down to our right now, we can see the Italian town of Cervinia. Now again on the Swiss side, and we can see a glacier in the distance. Now we're going to be heading towards that glacier and the Matterhorn Mountain. Beautiful views there over to the Italian Alps. Now these mountains to the right are often climbed by the climbers before they attempt the Matterhorn so that they can get used to the altitude. Going to make a left turn now and head once more to the Zermatt Valley below. descending now in another cut in the hillside. Now making our turn up the valley, back towards Zermatt. I hope you've enjoyed this 3D Matterhorn Park scenery as much as I have. Now, I'm no helicopter expert, so apologies for the slightly ropey landing coming up. So, welcome back to Zermatt. Hope you enjoyed the flight and see you next time. Thanks for watching.